Hello lovelies, and welcome back to my channel. So I figured I would at least do a little bit of makeup before I do an ASMR. It's kind of, can't remember the last time I did a video with me doing my makeup. I figured I would do it since not really use my case, so it could be different. I figured I would have videos right in the background. So yeah, this one is a very, very old video. So I do have the list with all of my, well, not all of them, but most of my ASMR videos. All kinds of stuff to check out on my channel, so just definitely check that stuff out. So I think most of the time my chair is gonna be blocking that. So not sure what I'll be doing. First things first, I think I'm gonna take all my cases, things apart. Alright, I got everything set out. Kinda had to stop because there was like really loud truck. So I think I will start with foundation, maybe. Personally, I don't think I really need it, but I kind of need to use some of the foundation. So I need to use it up before it goes bad. I'm not gonna put much on. I think I can turn this light up a little more. So, yeah, I mean, I have a little red in the face, but that's normal with a lot of people. I hope that's not the little truck coming back up. It's one thing I hate about living close to people. It's a lot of little noise. And since this foundation helps with give your skin more of a poreless look, put some around the some of the pores are too. go ahead and shut the door. This chair is a little squeaky. Got it mostly even out. Since I just have a plain black shirt on today, I think anything would work. Right now I am using a Wands eyeshadow primer. I've used it a lot. That's actually how much I used of it. And I got like a long ways to go. I don't wear makeup every day. If I did, I guarantee that would be gone already. But if you don't have a shadow primer, you could use concealer, which I always forget about the stuff. It's Face Perfector. Blurs out your pores and stuff. Well, I'm not really. Okay, I also got the hicks going on with my monitor. But it just helps smooth out pores. Well, I'm not going anywhere today, so it's not a big deal. Question, yeah, this is what kind of eyeshadow do I want today? Because I have so much stuff, I just like have no idea what to do. And if I have like a few simple things, it'd be like probably the same look, and I'd be like, sorry, my mother-in-law was talking to me. She's letting me know she was leaving. So I guess if I didn't have much makeup, I'd be like, I wish I had more. that's kind of still me now. I have a lot. Having so much palette, it makes you kind of indecisive. Since I'm lazy, I'll just use these brushes in English. Kind of want to do some brown. Kind of feeling brown, but it's Christmas time. I still want to do that on Christmas video. But I'm kind of feeling like I want to go with Reese's. Alright, do I want the white one or the this acid now. I was like, I'm gonna use the Reese's later. Anything, I might drag out the lipsticks. So I do have this, but I don't know how. Look at how good these work. So I might do the green. Remember, there's no brushes. I'll definitely do the green for the corner. I need to, like, wash these brushes, a little dirty looking. One of my friends gave me these brushes, and they're so soft. Yeah, I hardly use green shadows. I'm gonna use this with a little black at the end. Yeah, this one's my spaced out palettes by Blackheart. She could get this through Hot Topic. I don't know. I'm sure you can probably find it online somewhere. It's really dirty. It's dirty. Get some black. Just I'll phone Bob light it up, it's nothing important. This black's having a hard time coming up. Look, says this is the best I can do. Alrighty, so I guess I'll do the eyeliner and mascara. Okay, it's nothing important. Good. I am all out of that.
green.
Green highlighter, you know, eyeliner. Okay, I'm crazy. Yeah, this is kind of a little soft game written off of it. So I think this is a really useless one. It's supposed to be like some kind of green color to outliner. Like a dark green. Oh, that's a commercial. That's a ad. It also has to have a lot of YouTubers get paid. I know a lot of people complain about that in the ASMR community, which is understandable when you wanna relax, but at the same time you gotta be a little understanding of maybe that's their only income they have. They need that income. If you're willing to pay, there's good pay to get rid of that. But for like me, kind of a tap butt, just like, nope, I'll deal with it. That's gonna use mascara. And I'm gonna be using this one. By the time I'm done with this video, I need to change batteries. Well, it's well clocked up, so go ahead and at least make the eyelashes. You know, I have to make my eyelashes noticeable, but that looks super long. So, what is your opinion on best mascara for having fuller lashes? I'm not worried about longer lashes. I just kind of want them fuller looking. This next thing is a little contouring. A little bit of highlighter. I don't know why I'm going for that one, man. I need brush. If I stayed home and do more 50 also, I'll probably have some of those makeup used up. I kind of don't want to look where I shut on stuff because it'd be like, because I get busy and I'm going to more likely forget about it. If I was cast with a true person, I probably would. Wear a little more makeup, at least something a little simple. Put the excess on my neck. Okay, whatever. Okay. question is, what am I doing to use? That's several. I'm gonna be using something. Probably gonna go for this one. Okay, so it's the green astronaut one. I'm gonna go for the green. Excuse me. And the camera, they all look the same except for that one, which is purple. Got green, blue, purple, pink. A little on my nose. I think that video is my hair straightening video. Kind of want to do a newer version. Sorry, I'm kind of quiet. I'm kind of trying to be a little focused. Focus, 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 focus. So, I'm gonna get my So I'm pretty done with the brushes. Just gonna use a little bit of this on green. I don't know why I decided to use my finger, but I did. gonna have to start watching more makeup videos. Maybe get me in the mood of doing more makeup. I like to set a goal into doing maybe like use up one item within a month or two. Get me a drink before I put lipstick on. I'm drinking Dr. Pepper cream soda. It's like I don't need it or something or anything. That doesn't stop me from drinking it. Not sure what kind of lipstick to wear. I have like a lot, but I don't want to do something dark. I wonder what. I don't know if that would match what. Kind of feeling something pinkish. Excuse me, I always burp if I drink soda, especially Dr. Pepper. That's good. Okay, this is black. This is partially is from Avon. I didn't think they would like sell black lipstick. Guess they're trying to get into the younger generation, maybe. I don't know anybody my age or younger that has a one. Personally, if I didn't do a one, I'd probably try to do like a lot of ColourPop where I do like Elf products, which is very cheap. Elf's got some good stuff. I think I'll do this one. There's a pink pucker. Got a little too confident. But this for a long time, you could tell how much used to this all the way down. Here, so that way I can just hop on into my next video, which is me doing makeup on you. So that will be like so exciting. It's gonna be a little bit of a cute. I hope you have a good rest of your day, and I will see you lovelies in the next video. Bye.